Hi, Chuck Huber here for the Stata YouTube channel. Today I'd like to show you how to deal with unwanted duplicate observations in your data set. I'm going to be using a data set called raw data, and you can open it directly from the Stata website using this command here at the top. So this particular data set, I have a variable called ID, which uniquely identifies each observation in the data set. But as I can see in the first two rows here, the observation with ID NC0001 appears twice, and there may be others in the data set as well that aren't as obvious. So I'd like to check for these and remove them. If I look across the row here, I can see that these first two observations are identical, so I want to remove any extras. So I can check for duplicates by going to Data, and then selecting Data Utilities, and then I'm going to select Report and List Duplicated Observations. So let's move this up here. So I want to begin by leaving Report Duplicates selected, and I need to tell Stata which variable uniquely identifies each record, and so that's the ID variable. So if I click Submit, the dialog box issues the command Duplicates Report ID. And what the report shows me is that I have 1,266 observations where there's only one copy, and I have two observations where there are multiple copies. I have one extra or one surplus copy. And if I'd like to see what these are, I can select List All Duplicates. And again, I'm going to select ID. And then I can click Submit. And Stata will show me the duplicated observations. Observations 1 and 2 both have ID NC0001 or 0001. So I can remove these. Let's close this. I can remove those, only the duplicated observations. I want to retain one, but I want to remove any duplicates by going to Data and selecting Data Utilities, and then selecting Drop Duplicated Observations. And so I'd like to drop duplicates with respect to these variables. Let's talk about this first one. I can drop duplicates with respect to the entire data set. So if all the variables are equal between two observations, Stata will remove them. But if I like, I can just specify a particular variable, such as ID. So I'm going to select the second one that says drop duplicates with respect to these variables. So I'm going to select ID. And there's a little checkbox here that says force the drop even though the information may be lost. This is actually required. It's sort of a required option, if that makes sense. So I'm going to check that box and then click OK. And the dialog box will issue the command duplicates drop ID, comma force, and then the command tells me, or the results tell me, that one observation has been deleted. So now if I were to go back and rerun my duplicates report ID command, I've simply selected it in the review window here, and press enter, I can see now that I have no duplicated observations. I have 1,267 observations with one copy each and no surplus observations. Okay. So if I wanted to include these commands in a larger data cleaning file, I could go back to the review window and hold down the control key and select them, and then right-click on them and select Send Selected to Do File Editor. And now I could include these commands as part of a larger data cleaning program. Okay, so I hope this was helpful. Thanks for stopping by.